personally, I actually like Kleber more. Because just because the guns feel easier to use. Although that said, I don't play them very much, so I'm not particularly great in either one. I tend to do better in DDs with better conceal. Play the tactic game a little more. Hey, McTango. Things are going well today. Really well. Going in front of this is potentially a bad idea. Yeah, we'll be playing some Satisfactory later, but we'll play this game for now. Push the Vincent back. See, the shell velocity out to range is just ridiculous for torturing battleships. It's really good.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
Sure.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
Sure. Annoying. Okay. Bit of a weird game. Hey, Gore, how's it going? Shoot AP against a Kleber? It can be. But it's hard to know exactly when sometimes. So in B, maybe?
Engine boost deactivated.
Yep, Oh my goodness, that DD is in a weird spot. Well, we got that guy at least. Now, I feel like I got spotted through this gap. Weird. Lots of gearing out here. Fair enough. Imagine I could aim. Fire. Yep. That's why you use Kleber. Easy to hit the shells, and you take your booster when it has the most impact. This ship is really good. And I'm not even that great in it. You should see how some people play it in comp. It's ridiculous. You're just too fast. Look at that. Look at how fast you are. Silly.
activated.
Ship is silly, bro. Unfortunately, we weren't quite close enough for citadels or something. We might have to risk this a little bit more than I want to. Pick up the Shima. He could have torped us, is the problem here, maybe. And they got the Petra over there. All right. Cool. And then you have like ridiculous saturation too. We don't quite need to get in the cap because they're going to get in C. And that gives us more time. Puerto Rico not coming out here. All right. I want a spot so our Yami can keep getting pot shots in. Well, that's good aim. Nice hit. See? Like I said, I'm not the best in this. Well done, Commander. Somebody got a Kraken? GK? Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. Got the Emmy.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Unlikely.
The enemy is about to win.
All I didn't want to go in front of this and potentially get caught broadside on this HP. Oh, he left. Okay. All right, I need to get into A. Minutes, huh? Suppose it is a kill all situation, isn't it? We don't pass, right?
All forces, capture that area.
Oh, he's so far away. Yeah, I need to get into the cap. That might be our only shot at it. Close game. Oh, Monty dead. By the looks of it, that's not gonna help. Yeah, they still win. Definitely still win now. Okay. Here we go. Suppose I should have been running at him from the start. Minute 20. I might catch him, although our Petro is gonna die to these probably. Yeah. Tough. What? The lag? Damn. Too bad.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Oh well, that's how it goes sometimes.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
That's how it goes sometimes. Oh well. It's still a good game from Kleber.